Sweet. Now that we've got the funnel built, hopefully you've gone through that, I'm going to show you how to upload the PDF so that you can share that link with members of your audience, your subscribers, and people who want to access your ebook. Let's hop into my computer and I'll show you exactly how to do that right now. Okay, so we're in the sites area here and we are going to go over next to chat widget where it says media. So click on media and this is where you're going to go ahead and upload your PDF, okay? You're going to click on open media library and you're going to come over here all the way in the upper right corner. Click this green button that says upload file. And I already have a PDF here, a storytelling PDF that I've been reading. I'm going to go ahead and upload that as if it was my PDF, okay, my ebook. So I'm going to go ahead and double click that. And you can see it uploaded it. You can see the name of it here. And now it's uploaded onto the server. The next step is going to be to click on it. And then if you look up here in the upper right corner, there's this copy to clipboard. This is the link for the PDF, okay? So very important. If I click this link and then I come up here and open a new tab, paste that in, you're gonna see that this storytelling PDF pops right up into the browser and I can even download it if I want to my computer, okay? So that's how you go ahead and upload your PDF into the system, get the link for the PDF, and now you can share that link with anyone and they can actually go in and read your PDF, download your PDF ebook, share it if you want them to. And so it's pretty amazing and easy to be able to get that in here, okay? So that's how you upload the PDF. And in the next video, I'm gonna show you how to take that link that we just created and create a trigger link with that link to be able to create different tags when somebody actually clicks and goes and checks out your PDF, okay? So thanks for watching and I'll see you over in the next video.